Marie Stopes is an international organization focused on providing reproductive health care. At its recent family planning media launch, Constance Kroiwa had a chat with Marie Stopes' country director on the significance of this campaign.
You give me that hummingbird heartbeat. Spread my wings and make me fly. The taste of your honey is so sweet. When you give me that hummingbird heartbeat, hummingbird heartbeat. Hummingbird heartbeat.
It has been of national concern for maternal mortality and other issues facing the vast population regarding sexual reproductive health over the years. With that still being the concern in this current rapid population growth in the country, this needs to be addressed in order to improve the coverage and knowledge of sexual and reproductive health and its importance for the development of the country. One way in which this can reach the majority of people is through outreach and awareness programs, a common and effective approach of reaching out to people. And Marie Stopes PNG is on a mission to deliver that much needed service and awareness to the population, especially on family planning.
We offer family planning services through 4 of our clinics, and then we have 12 outreach teams right across the country. The other thing we do is capacity building for PNG health workers in both government and church health system through what is called the National Family Planning Training Program, which is a program that takes health workers out of the field for 2 weeks and puts them through a family planning training program. We then continue to monitor them for another year and coach them for another year before we let them go and certify them as certified providers. And that's a program we run together with the National Department of Health.
Specialized in family planning and recently launching their media campaign for the National Family Planning Policy, Marie Stopes PNG has traveled the depth and width of locations, especially settlements where basic utilities such as health services are limited, to inform people of the impact of sexual and reproductive health in PNG.
Family planning is important at a wider perspective because the population is increasing, and especially to do with the health of the mother, the women. You know, when a woman or a mother access is not on family planning, the chances of complications can occur. So we encourage families, especially the husband and the wife, to access this service so that they can be able to space their children, give time for the mother to recover, and they can have all that. It's their right to have their how many children they want, but the main thing is to space their children so that the mother can have enough strength, and the mother is in good health.
With the rapid population increase in the last 10 years and the challenges of unwanted and underage pregnancies, information and service is critical, especially for the younger generation.
Not only is it important to plan pregnancies after you had your first child, it is actually so very important to plan the first one, rather than start thinking about family planning after you have the first one.
I'm a good plan more loss and makes a family planning by making some space in beginning of family. Now, two or sometimes, I lost one time. Man, or same by meaning I've got him two blood in thing or kind of semi by feel free to solo stop one time. Man, so me, I'm a must look in family planning. Not me at mixing implant penis now by next year 6 months, or same by me change him or by mixing not a black baby can or kind of same.
In me looking, I'm more same good blood. Good blood because. Mama na papa and Jimmy Sengol, Papa Sengol, Lafuna Rabna, Mama Sengol, and this little man Maris has lived as well. Inum Blom Narla. I'm come to rule a custom from me, no lining, but meeting in the custom from me, I'm display, I'm inferent of man Maris and day. That's it, no generation, I'm Mibla Stablo, Narla Khan Zemna. Close to Mibla Wagin baby. Long this line, Mibla Hamlo, strong in Mibla, kiss him strong, seeking him good past him and Bakarim, MM good blood. I was a mimi harim close to close to na. Ma, second blow no strong, em soft head. One the kidney too, or the belt blow mama too. Problem no this la em. Second close to this la. How by the mistake em mimi no sabem by them. Em walk blow la.
During one of Marie Stopes PNG's outreach and awareness programs at the Nine Mile Clinic, we had a chat to Nilphonse Woworu, an outreach coordinator, to tell us more about the program and free services they provide for family planning.
We bring the information, we give the information. We don't force them to get it, but we give the information. They make their choices. We give the right information. They also prepare themselves for the future. If they get married, then they know what to do. So basically the target, the married couples plus the young people as well.
We were even taken through an in-plant in session with young mother Mona Lisa Philip from Kairuku in the Central Province. It's a procedure for a family planning method which took only 2 minutes. Family planning is widely considered as one of the most cost-effective interventions to improve maternal health and promote sustainable population growth.
Awareness on specialized family planning and the vital role community outreach plays. Thanks, Maristops PNG, for that insightful story. After the break, Safe Motherhood Alliance.